Hey guys, it's Forever Sadie here, and welcome back to another video. As you know, it is Mermaid, and also if you didn't know, this is my first ever mermaid. I never draw mermaids, and I never thought I was talented enough to draw one, so that's kind of why I never did it, and I also never knew about Inktober and Hoovember and Mermaid. I've recently just learned this stuff, but I have known about it last year. But there is some stuff. I didn't know Hoovember was a thing, and there was another one. Art Block Timber or something? I've never heard of that before, but apparently it's a thing. I'm going to be trying my best to keep up with every single day, and you may be wondering, what prompt list am I taking from? And I'm actually taking the prompt list, or using the prompt list, from Jaden Arcega, or Arcega. I think it's Arcega. I'm very sorry if I got it wrong. Anyway, so the first prompt of the day is breakfast. I already knew what I was going to draw for this. Like, this, as soon as I saw the prompt, I'm like, this is what I'm going to draw. I already had the color palettes in mind and just everything, the pose of the drawing. So it was actually pretty fun knowing I actually knew what I wanted to do for once. Like, I'm actually getting my inspiration back. Okay, now I'm going to let you enjoy one of my favorite non-copyright songs. And what's in this drawing is she's actually cooking pancakes, and they're floating in the water, and her fin is also a pancake. Okay, enjoy. So my first ever mermaid had a golden ring around it, actually a couple, and I kind of made that like a signature thing for my mermaids now. Every mermaid has at least some golden ring or thing on it that is a little ring and is golden. And so yeah, it's kind of like one of my mermaid, I don't know what you would call it, one of my like signature things about a mermaid, I guess. And now I'm just moving on with the line art. And this is the finishing product. She has pancakes floating with her little pan and her gloves, and her fin is also a pancake. So I hope you really like this, and let's go on with the next one. So for this one, I guess I like everything about it except for the mouth. I failed at that part. And so I'm just gonna ask you to ignore the mouth for this whole entire video. This was more of a last minute drawing. I didn't know what color palette to do or whatever, so I just searched one and then I kind of just went with it. So like her shirt that I made, it looks a little bad, the design, because I didn't know what to do for her. But the colors ended up coming nicely and the drawing's not so bad. So yeah, I just colored it all and I did the line art. And this one's a little quicker, but yeah, that's her golden arm ring. And yeah. The next prompt is monochrome, which I at first didn't know what that is, but I searched it and it's basically black and white. I use all the markers that said gray in them or just the black markers. So if some look a little like gold and yellow, that was warm gray, but I didn't use any colors that didn't say gray. I knew what to do right away for her because I immediately thought of those tap dancers back then. They wore like the little hat and the suit, and that's just exactly what I thought because it was like black and gray back then. So I know a mermaid can't tap dance, but maybe she can do something with her little cane or her fin. Maybe somehow she can make some tapping noise. Don't you hate it when your foot always falls asleep? Mine always falls asleep. It's so annoying and it feels weird. So yeah, let me know how your mermaid drawings have gone so far. This is day 3 for me. So yeah. Oh, and this is her gold ring that I was talking about. Every mermaid has some sort of ring around them, and please do not steal my idea. This is kind of like a signature thing of mine that I just all of a sudden created, and it's not bad, but yeah. If you'd like to know the background or what they're doing, I can explain more on my Pinterest where I post the pictures that I made. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all later, and peace. Don't forget to tell me how your mermaids went. Okay, bye!